Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
To add a new theme on our WordPress site, we go to Themes, click on Add New. Choose one of these. We can choose popular. Here we have many free themes. Choose the one you like. You can click on preview. So this is the theme in a live preview. You can also check the ratings and read about the theme. If you like the theme, just click on install. Choose activate. Go back to the website. And we have the new theme installed. If you want to buy a high premium theme, I personally recommend themeforest.net. Go to themeforest.net. I will leave a link below. Just choose WordPress. And here you can choose one of these. So I want to choose blog and magazine. I like to choose bestsellers. You can go into the theme. Read about it, take a live preview, then click on buy now. After that, go to your account, click on downloads, choose the theme, click on download, and choose installable WordPress file only. This will download the folder to your downloads. So go to your downloads, right click on the folder, choose compress Sahifa for or your theme. This will create a zip file. We will need a zip file when we're uploading the theme. Go back to your website, go to themes, choose add new, click on choose file, find the zip file, click on choose, then click on install now. Go and click on activate. Very often the high premium themes comes with the recommended plugins. You will find it right here. Click on begin installing plugins. Choose all plugins. Click on install and apply. Go down and click on return to required plugin installer. Choose all plugins again. Then click on activate. Choose apply. Okay, so all the plugins are installed in the new theme. Just go back to the website. So this is how you install a free theme from WordPress dashboard, or how you buy a theme and upload it by a zip file.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com, and we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.